Thanks for your help. Come on in.
There! Bloody bastard! Kill those fuckers! Come on out, bitch! Kill them! Get up, Peaky!
Something good in here?
Without your help, I won't be able to find them. Please, it's not safe here. My name's Maggie, and my group left a while ago. They went to find a place that was safer than this shack. They were headed to Henderson. Once they found a new place, they were supposed to send someone back for me, but I haven't heard anything from them. Hopefully nothing bad has happened to them, but I'm so worried. Can you please look for them?
Sure.
You're a godsend. They were supposed to stop at a treehouse in the jungle. Perhaps you can start there.
I can't go any lower, sorry. This trip isn't paying for itself. Please go for my friends.
No, I don't think my back is killing me. Bring me painkillers, please. I'll pay you.
I'll give her a shot.
Oh, good. I am in a lot of pain. Bring me more. Whatever you find.
Okay.
safe!
You up. Thank you.
Well, what do we got here?
Your ass.
That had to hurt.
Thank you, mate. Come on upstairs. Here, this is for you. It ain't much, but it's all I have at the moment. I thought that was it, you know? I thought they had me.
Yeah.
heart.
Bringing the wood.
Here it is.
Mickey, we've made it to the treehouse. We have plenty of food and supplies. Tomorrow we're going west. We really hope we can find more permanent shelter. Those things can't be everywhere.
Fuck it.
Ugh.
And he opens Puppy up. Can't let him kill himself. I'll give him glucose instead.
Pretty soon every damn thing's gonna be underwater. Anything good in here?
Your ass.
Here it is.
Mickey, we reached the edge of the backwaters, but this place is completely overrun. They attacked us. I escaped major injury. Thankfully, I was only bitten on the hand. It could have been much worse. We've decided to turn around and go farther inland. I pray we can find someplace that's safe.
We got here.
Hello? Pardon. Yes, do you have some spare gas? I'm here. Do you have some spare gas and fuel? Hello?
A friendly soul. Listen, mon ami, I have a good business to run. You know, I cannot leave my goods unattended.
So, you open for business?
No, I need fuel for my generator before I can open my marché. Can you help me?
Sure.
Très bien. Here, take this canister. There is a fuel storage nearby. If there is no fuel there, go to Malis Marina. Bring me the fuel and I promise to open my business.
I'm sure that you will find something useful once I am open.
Try harder, motherfucker. like that, asshole?
Nothing. Looks like I'll have to go to Merrick Marina.
Are they all dead? You sure?
We got here.
Christ, thank you. I thought I was never gonna get out of here. Here, you take this. You probably need it more than I do. Again, thank you.
Thank you. I need some goddamn bullet! Thank you.